kogi mut ke jutia polate tetutit nota an boka yap tight up tip kundo ko chab anan mokor na tit after galina toror ko ti count ti teter in e moni nitan kogo tinge anan nitan kogo suke ag bag ke bagengate nota ne tinye gak tiglet an bo an ngatu tit bo e moni nota ko katiba institute ne kamwa ko le manyo alugi ti tetut nota na po tight up tip kundo ko ti count ti teter agonyo alugi yap tip kundo en oret nota ne boker geindo agnes bo ngatu tige ko ra ko kam kai mut kogi mit ke bagengate nota po katiba institute ko le manyo alugi ba agib tuba to agimanda ne bagib ko sabe en kasarta ne giop to chip kundo with county seterter agora kunyo alugi ko chigo ne tishet ne ne nak piga po borora ko nai a community ne bako mongala le nyuan en kasarta ne gi sirto aroru tik seterter mit ngo bili shega chetinye itegat en atkan kora
allows the Senate, with the assistance of the Commission on Revenue Allocation, to come up with basis for ensuring equitable sharing of revenue across the country and across the counties. And you know, there's public participation involved. And currently, I know the Commission on Revenue Allocation is working on the fourth basis for revenue sharing, which is supposed to take into account more factors beyond just one man, one vote, one shilling, to ensure there's equity.
Wanasiasa wasikadanganye wananchi ya kwamba wanaongelea ile kitu ambacho kinachowezekana sahihi, lakini wakaweze kutengeneza muswada, wakaweze kupeleka katika bunge ambalo National Parliament, wakaweze kutengeneza muswada, wakaweze kupeleka katika Senate ili wakaweze kujadili. Wanapojadili ikawa ni ya kwamba imewekwa ya kwamba ni sheria, hivyo hivyo najua ya kwamba itaweza kugeuzwa.
One of the challenges we encounter even as Katiba Institute is that when we come to engage with communities, we realize that information has not been provided effectively to the public. There's a challenge of civic education to the public. They don't even know that they have the right to access that information or even how to access it and what to do with that information once they access it.
Umuhimu wa kuelimisha watu kuhusu kupataji wa habari ni kwamba habari inasaidia pakubwa sana kuhakikisha kwamba serikali inaajibika kwa